This video is for one of Brandy
and Leo's puppies. When you see this collar, we'll keep reminding you, this means they were all born on the 19th of February. I've got February 19th, it's right there. And he is the red collar, and his name is Bowser. He is a gorgeous red male, gorgeous with this patch of white. He has a look-alike somewhere in there too that has just that beautiful white chest developing. So that is, I'm not sure if that's considered tucks all the way, but it's just a white marking. But he's got this gorgeous, sweet looking nose that we are typical with many of ours, that of the golden doodles, and really dark. We always tell people, look inside the ear, that's the color he's going to. Absolutely going to be stunning. He will have redder ears, I believe, but he is just a sweetheart. And he'll have more, I'll roll him over, see if he'll do a little Gucci goo or anything. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. He's just thinking, Mama, I'm cold. This day is so cold. Hey, but it's not raining. So he does have, I'm trying to look, see other markings. That's why we're having trouble differentiating. So if he loses his collar, I can't lose him. But I do love looking at that chest. It does go down in sort of an upside down V. I guess that's what I would do to say on his description. But anyway, he'll be ready to go home when he's 8 weeks old. We'll tell you more about that. And there he is. He's absolutely stunning, gorgeous nose and face. And that name is Bowser. Yep. Red plaid. Okay, we got him.